Everything's about spiral energy. And if you're gonna ride waves, you gotta know how the energy turns.
Think about Archimedes. To merge it, to find upward thrust and buoyancy. Immersion, submersion,
watch the dolphins,
watch the fish,
watch the birds,
everything is an echo.
Start knowing our equipment. It's the connection point to the Mother Ocean. If you're just accepting what's handed to you by the youth worship of the mags, you're selling yourself short because everyone's balance and coordination is so completely different from everyone else. There's not a one-size-fits-all. That just falls in the lowest common denominator category. You gotta think of the rail as a fin. You gotta think of the fin as a sail. You gotta think like an ocean animal. Think of how those dolphins ride those waves. They're tapping energy points that surfers don't even touch.